Kamil, you managed to win here today in front of Maciej Kot. How does it feel?
It was great competition for us, for Polish team. Two guys from our team stand on the podium, so I'm happy from that. And I think the coaches and coach Łukasz Kruczek is also happy. This competition was great. The atmosphere here was very good, and also the level was very high. So it was difficult, but it was nice to jump here today.
This summer is a bit a battle between you and the Germans. Do you also feel a bit of it?
This is, I think that for me this is another battle, because I'm focused only on my job, on my targets. So I'm just trying to jump as good as possible, just do my best, and that's all.
Still, just 2 days after the big win of Germany in Courchevel, you managed to do almost the same here. I think, is this some additional fun, some additional thing for you?
Yes, of course. That's win is a win, and it's always makes me happy, because this is some kind of award for me, for my hard work. So yeah, that's all.
Thanks a lot.
Welcome.